What's up, guys? Welcome back to another freaking video here today. This is comeback video. This is last time I said it was wrong, but right here, guys, welcome back. You know, I got this thing right here. I'm ready for this upcoming year. Yeah, this is probably coming out the day of Christmas here, but this is a Christmas countdown. I'll be recording an update of my life for all, like, what am I saying? All the days of Christmas, December, I'll be recording small clips and updates of my life. Guys, let's get back. Oh, but I wasn't wrong with mine. So this, it's literally the middle, that literally it's December 1st. It's countdown to Christmas here. I'm gonna make an update of my life for 25 times here. So this is day one. December 1st, I'll show you what I'm gonna do today. What up, guys? This is day two, December 2nd. Yesterday was a total bust here. I couldn't get much footage here, but today, day two, December 2nd, boys. What I decided to do today is write markings on this thing, this little charger here, look. It's two markings there. Second day, and that's all I have. So thank you guys for tuning in. What's up, guys? It's football time, baby! What's up, guys? It's day three of Christmas countdown. Yes, sir. I didn't show you much action, so I'm gonna show you some action. He has like this favorite pillow. And whoever touches that favorite pillow, he gets very mad. So look, bro. Each time I have the shoulder pads, he just starts attacking me. Cause he knows the shoulder pads are just supposed to help. Bro, that's what I'm talking about. So look, I'm about to grab his pillow. And he's gonna chase me for it. So I'm gonna throw the pillow right there. I'm gonna set up the camera, steal the pillow. He's probably gonna attack me. Right now he's trying to steal the camera. All right, guys. You guys are gonna see this.
Oh, he's already attacking me. No, he knows what I'm trying to get. Drop. Stop. Oh, he hit me. Stop. 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 No.
You guys, there's like a live event in Fortnite, but besides that, look what just happened. So I got my older brother gave me this camera, but my phone was perfectly fine. I could still record. Look at this, guys. Look at this. What in the actual heck? What just happened? Literally freaking, what is it? Horrible now. Look at this. Look at that. I didn't even press Instagram. Look at that. What? Literally, what is happening here? We have. Cancel, but. What is this, guys? Please comment down below. Or actually, I don't know. Restore music. I don't know what's happening, guys, but I'm gonna leave my phone alone. Say that, leave it alone. And just please find a way to text me how to fix it. What's up, guys? It's day four of the countdown to Christmas, and I wanna show you guys a special presentation.
When you pine for the sunshine of a friendly day,
loser, loser, loser. So, guys, it's day five of Christmas countdown. Day five, and I have to show you guys something. Ooh. It's my mom's restaurant.
Vibey.
Ew. What's up, guys? I'm in this cool filter. I'm learning stuff. But sorry, guys, I couldn't get any footage because there was like a funeral or something. But this is day six. I hope this is day six of Christmas Countdown. But I'm gonna show you guys something cool here. There's something cool here. Look, it's like an Easter egg. Alexa, who is Billie Eilish?
Billie Eilish is an American singer-songwriter. Let me introduce you.
Hi. Where am I? In your house? Am I in your kitchen? This is Leah. Hi, I'm speaking to you. You asked who's Billie Eilish? It's me. I'm here. Hi.
That's pretty cool. You can't admit that's pretty cool. It would be cool if they did everyone. Let me try something. Alexa, who's JoJo Siwa? Let's see.
Joelle Joni JoJo Siwa is an American dancer, singer, actress, and YouTube personality. She is known for appearing for two seasons on Dance Moms along with her mother, Jessamyn Siwa, which are Siwa's boomerang located at Kansas.
Guys, look at the tree.
Siwa posts many videos of her day-to-day life on her YouTube channel. It's JoJo Siwa.
No, I didn't show anything. Alexa, play holiday favorites. Let's see what happens.
Here's a station you might like. Holiday favorites on Amazon Music.
Don't. Oh my gosh. Show! On another note, this is December 7th of my Christmas countdown. It's almost my dad's birthday, so that's pretty cool. So my dad's birthday is December 16th, and that's coming up, and I have a band concert in the day, but today's just a school day here. What's up, guys? I think camera's on the wrong mode, but it's a different mode, different life here. But if you guys like my cut right here, look at this cut straight. But a big forehead here, but also I have another surprise for you guys, but it's not it, bro. Look at this, bro. You want it? Ooh, bro, it was loose for some reason. What's it supposed to be loose like this?
Why are you gonna put your toilet?
But look at that. No, I didn't pee.
Yeah, because look.
Duh.
Eh. Ooh, all right, guys, so. Get back at you. Look at my brother, man. Crazy, bro. But, yeah, I hope you guys like my new cut, but, Ambura, Ambura. Do you know how to zoom in?
No.
Here, look.
Oh, I see it.
I had to go to Gambish. Did I stop recording? Stop recording, bro.
How you start recording?
The red. What's up, guys? It's the day out of Christmas Countdown, and you're with them, the Cowboys, puppy. How do you feel about them Cowboys?
They're gonna win today.
They're gonna win today. You heard it here first. And my brother's trying to be a cameraman, but he can't be a cameraman because he's bad. Done. All right, boys. Onside kick. Only chance here. Disappointment, man. The Cowboys did not show up today, boys. I want to go to
all the Rangers. You know you're the mastermind.
What's up, guys? It's day 9 of Christmas Countdown here today. I'm here with my special guest, my dog. So lovely, very humble dog, very kind. It's very awesome, you know, to have around, you know. So basically today, I'm gonna see the ultimate test on this guy. Can he be good at what dogs do, like throwing, being nice and stuff? Right now he's trying to trip me for some reason. Say hi to the camera. Oh, by the way, new cameraman Oscar Salcino hired me.
Bro, aren't we terrible?
after commercial break, but here we go. Smell it.
Alright, let's go. 3, 2, 1. We're gonna start off right there. Let's go. Bring it to Poppy. Come on. Goodbye.
Good boy.
We're gonna go from far. Let's go, far range right there. Let's go. Come on, bud.
Where are you going?
Give me the spacewalk, bro, stop. Thank you guys for watching here with my lovely pet. And the chickens are mad here. But thank you guys for watching here. He's a very awesome pet, very awesome. And thank you guys for watching this segment, and let's get it on to the next day. What's up, guys? This is day 10 of the Christmas countdown, guys, and today I'm gonna show you guys this little special video, and I hope you guys enjoy it. And copyrights all to whoever made the song, Tricky or whatever. Oh, that's spoiled, but guys, I hope you guys enjoy this clip. Let's go. Oh baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise and keep on reading the signs of my body. I'm on tonight, and my hips don't lie. I'm starting to feel it's time. Love, attraction, attention. Just see, baby, this is perfection.
I can see your body moving, it's driving me crazy. And then I did that this time as I did it, until I saw you dancing. And when you walk up on the dance floor, nobody can let it go. The way you move your body, yeah. And everything's so unexpected, the way you write and lift it. So you think you're gonna check it out? I never really knew that you could dance like this. She woo! Put her head on the Swiss Spanish. Come on, say I'm
Shakira. Oh baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise and keep on reading the signs of my body. I'm on tonight, you know my hips don't lie. I'm starting to feel the joy. And then let's go, yes, love. To see the blessing is perfect. I know I'm on tonight, my hips don't lie. I'm starting to feel it's fine. With attraction, attention. Sleep with your pieces, boy, I can see your body moving. I don't really know what I'm doing. I just seem to have a plan. I will accomplish things. I've come to fail. See if I can.
Guys, I don't know what's up, but I'm like feeling weird today. I don't know. I'm feeling tired, probably because I stayed up all night. Not really doing anything. I was just waiting for my parents to get home. It's kind of weird, but yeah, I don't know if I'll get anything, but this is day 11 Christmas countdown. There's like this news, people are coming over for Christmas, which is pretty cool, so we'll probably record that. And we have a band concert coming up next third Wednesday or something. But yeah, guys, I don't know. I'm not gonna get much content till the 20th. 20th is something special coming. It's pretty cool. It's something special, and yeah, I think I'm just gonna chill, maybe edit some video stuff. That Shakira video is taking a while to edit. Hopefully it comes out great. I feel like I might just like, what is it? I might just leave that alone. Make it dry, and then just post the real thing on a separate video. I don't know, guys, but look at this entrepreneur, Robert Salcido, here to talk about the latest news. Andrew Salcido just dropped the craziest music video ever. Now has 1 billion views and 100 million subscribers here. What? That is on today's news. Now to you, Karen. Karen here, and guys, to save you from food, come buy some Gordon extra cheese, extra, extra macaroni and cheese. Pretty easy. I just put it in the oven and went outside and made fun of some teenage boys. Now that's it. Now, on to no one, because I am the king of the world. What up, peoples? I'm sorry I couldn't get a vlog today. I couldn't get a vlog today. Daily thing, but this day 12, hopefully, day 12 of the Christmas countdown here. But, yeah, I didn't get a day today, but 12-12, baby. That's all I have to say. And, tomorrow's football Sunday, and also I have to work my dad, so maybe footage there, you know? And when you walk down the street, what's up, guys? It's day 13 now. I'm, again, deeply sorry. I couldn't post anything today. But, what I'm doing right now is cleaning my closet and look what I found. I found these remote control race cars that I'm probably gonna use for videos. So get ready for that. So it's almost Christmas, so I'm pretty excited. And we have some awesome videos coming up, guys. You guys had to get ready for the videos that are coming. What's up, guys? I don't know if you guys could see me, but it's day 14 of the Christmas countdown here. I don't have much content here. I'm too busy editing. I'm very sorry, but hopefully we can get some content moving forward. But all I have to say really is I already bought my parents their Christmas presents. So I don't know if you could see this, but I bought my dad these slippers. Also, my dad this husky bag. I don't know if you can see it. Look at this. It's very awesome. And I don't know if you guys know, but I got my mom a foot peel mask. I don't know if you guys see those videos on TikTok, but I got him a foot peel mask. So that's my present to them. And what's up, guys? It's day 15 of Christmas countdown. Today I'm gonna put up some lights and show you the before and after. So yeah, guys, I did this a long time ago. So guys, these are some lights. I just put, they're like blanket lights. They look pretty cool in the night. Also, you know, I have the rest of lights up there. Right now, I'm gonna grab these lights right here, put them on the frame of this like door. I'm gonna put it on the frame, see how it looks, and I'll show you probably when it's dark. All right, we got the lights and then those. Okay. Now let me come to the frame. Oh, yes, me cayó mi luz. No! My light just fell. We got a blanket, but we're missing another one here. But my frame just fell, so I'm gonna clean that up. What's up, guys? On a serious note, my dad's birthday is tomorrow, the 16th of December, and yeah, it's gonna be an awesome day tomorrow. We are actually setting up a TV. Also, hopefully we're gonna finish them lights, and yeah, I'm gonna give him some stuff for his birthday, and yeah. Yep, day 15, and 16 is my dad's birthday, and yeah, thank you guys for still. What the hell is this? My dad's birthday. I like, we're gonna do a little chill montage. And yeah, I'll get some vehicles or something, and then. Where's Bob's phone? It's snowing. My brother thinks I'm dumb, but can you see that snow? No.
Hey, mommy.
Whoa, bro. Whoa.
Bobby's phone or no?
It's snowing. It's my dad's birthday, and he lost his phone. I don't know if you can see the snow, but yeah. All right. What's up, guys? Check out this. If I had a GoPro, I could record this time lapse, but it's literally snowing. Hey, car. Oh my god. That's fine. Yeah. The car saw me. What's up, guys? This is day 16 of my freaking Christmas countdown. Guys, it's my dad's birthday, and there's a freaking rumble, man. A rumble, that's what it is. Sorry. Me. Soy yo.
Ese es Chris.
Y ahí está mi, el que va a venir.
Oh, Manuel.
¿Cómo no vas a ver?
Lo único que sí es que era de flores, flores, florales, como si...
Hello, papi.
Hello.
What's up, guys? I don't know if you can see me, but see, on my dad's birthday. I don't know if you can hear the background here. They're still partying, but I just want to wish my dad a happy birthday if I'm watching this any years. So there. But yeah, my dad's birthday. So yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep now. What's up, guys? This is day 17, and I'm having a rearrange my room here. No. I'm gonna put my desk right there. It's kinda cool, but see, I'm moving a lot of stuff, so after this video, I'm gonna show you the freaking aftermath. So yeah.
Go long days, longer nights, talk too much, wrong advice, all the lights, call the lights, doctor, will you help me? Can we help me? Keep it closed, we're helping. Ain't shit right.
What's up, guys? This is day 18 here, almost for presentation day, but guys, I'm almost done finishing cleaning my room. Yesterday, still a bust, like I always say in this Christmas countdown spirit, but yeah, I'm just gonna give you just a quick rerun, you know, not too much, but I'm almost done with my room, so yeah, day 19 will probably be something special. But day 20 will be something special. And yeah, we're just here, you know, vibing here. You know, almost done with this room yesterday. I couldn't get an update, so I just went to sleep. I was tired as hell, so yeah. See you when I can. Ooh, what's up, guys? This is freaking my room right now. I don't know if I want to do a tour or not, but I'll just give you guys a tour. So we start off with the memory wall, some books right there. And we come up here, we have hats, backpacks, and stuff. Here I got a Cubs stuff, you know, Cubs. Here we got Thanos, an extra camera. Here we got some collectibles, and then my trophies up there. Now, I have a fan, my headphones, tape that I needed. Here my laundry. Right here is just storage stuff down there. Right here I have another more collectibles. And here's my desk. My desk includes Dr. Phil. And we got all this on my desk. My TV's up there. I don't know if you guys would expect that. My clothes, carpet, you know, a casual room. We got freaking shirts. And this is my room. I'll give you a view from me walking in here. So I walk in, look at this, boom, 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 right there. And boom, that's my room tour. So tomorrow's the 19th, and this is the last day of school, and I just finished school, so let's go, winter break, let's go. I could post stuff. The reason I wasn't posting much stuff is I was kind of focusing on school and stuff. So yeah, we got more collectibles here. So yeah, thank you guys, so I'll see you tomorrow. Yait says just a peek. I don't know why Yait says something and it's not even true. It was just a peek. Oh, bad. Bad. Oops. I bet these are Oscars. Who are those?
Yeah, these. The new Kix.
Oh, you got an official one.
Damn. That's the new Kix.
Why would you open it like that? Why would you open it?
Your headset?
You got Let's some VR
go. Games. Let's go! And then I got some this. I don't even know what this is.
Oh, yes.
I don't even know what this is. A gun?
These are VR games.
Black.
I mean, so.
And then, where you move your hands, bro. Best Christmas ever.
Bro, yeah, he's gonna be like,
no, what, VR camera?
Papa.
VR camera? Dude. Oh, this is about to take a nightmare to plug it in, but still.
Bro, you guys wanna wake up everybody else?
Bro,
Oscar, open your stuff. Guys, this is the new one, the Oculus Quest 2. Wait, what do you mean new one?
Like the newest Quest.
Oh.
Sick.
Bro, yeah, he's gonna be playing even more. I don't know if that was a good idea. You're just gonna be playing. Oh.
Ben, that's what you gotta get.
Oh, bro, I like this one. What? What
did you
get, Mike?
What's this?
It's Thor. Thor? Since when did he deserve anything?
Wait, there's more stuff in here.
More books?
It's like so cool. What's this?
What things are that?
Ooh.
You better not lose that.
What's up, guys? This is Christmas Day, and there's good lighting, so I'm just gonna piece it out, and next video is coming up, and I'm so happy that we're back on schedule now. I'm gonna record videos, but the reason there was no episode from 19 to 25 is because my family's here. As you can see, let me give you a tour.